We're following breaking news out of Baltimore County. Crews are on the scene of a water rescue in Essex. Let's head out to Captain Roy Taylor in Sky Team 11. Roy, what can you tell us?
This is Rocky Point right at the boat ramp here where people on a catamaran were trying to get in, but the weather just picked up on them too bad. Ended up crashing their boat into the rocks. We don't know if anyone's injured or not. Both people seem to be all right, but there, as you can see, their boat is being abashed up against the rocks. Baltimore County fire crews have a rescue assignment coming to this location right now. As we get more information on this, we'll update you. Reporting live in Sky Team 11, I'm Captain Roy Taylor.